The Spectrum Multiview series from IVP is an excellent addition to your accordance library. It's similar to the Zondervan Counterpoint series and makes a nice supplement to that series in your accordance library. The works will take different topics in theology and then present multiple views by respected theologians who hold those views, and they discuss the different views back and forth from each other. Again, very similar to the Zondervan Counterpoint series. One work in the series that I've personally read was The Nature of the Atonement. I read this during my PhD program as I was preparing for my PhD comprehensive exam. And you get different views on the atonement. For example, here's the penal substitution view that's held by Thomas Schreiner. And each position breaks down the view where they go into detail on the position, so you can read the entire essay there, and then you get various responses. So, for example, here is the Christus Victor response to his view. And these works are great for thinking through very complex biblical topics. When there is a biblical topic that has numerous views, it's just a really great way to read what other theologians have said about a particular topic and read their viewpoint on the topic and read the dialogue and discussion that comes through there. The dialogue is very constructive and just a very rich discussion that you can read back and forth. You feel like you're attending a virtual Bible conference by reading the essays in these works, and they're fully accessible anywhere you go in accordance. I read this work even sitting in the mall and read a little bit of this work and got to attend that virtual Bible conference just sitting there in a chair in the mall and just wanted to read through the work. So you can take these with you anywhere you go, and they're just a great addition to your accordance library that lets you read up on different theological topics and read the different positions. So check it out today. It's a great series and one that you will really benefit from.